Here we go. Skeletons! Skeletonies! Gotcha! Boom! Skeletinas! Them glowy mushrooms, man. All right, I think I died up here. Save right here. Destroy it so I know its secrets. Destroy it so I know the secrets. turn his analog sensitivity down a little bit. That's a little better. I'm trying to like do long range shots. Damn, I'm stuck. Oh no, I just got a feeling like there's something up here, but I don't think there is. Alright, never mind. You got sniped. Death dogs. My light work. Gotcha. You killed my fire ant battery. The looter man. I'm a looting everything, getting all the gold. Gotta pay for my house decorations. I'm sure I died up here, so. Hopefully they killed all the spiders. Thank you. Who's down here lighting all these candles? That's what I'm wondering. For real. Ooh. For real though. There's a chest. Give me the loot, give me the loot. Anything out here?
Ha! Found you!
What? You're do this, vampire! Alright. Thanks for the help. You're the master vampire, you only got 8 gold? What up with that? Man.
Tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. Something's not
hey.
Coming. What's up? These damn gargoyles aren't coming alive. Oh. Ouch. Hmm. it's Selena. How you doing?
Varys, who sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least.
A vamper.
Can't you tell just from looking at me?
It's red eyes.
Vampire. That's... But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home.
What?
I was going to say, my family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Did she say Simona?
Yes, it is. And it's mine. Nothing can destroy an Elder Scroll. Worry more about protecting your hide and let me worry about my hands to yourself. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there.
You pick it up. I knew it. Damn gargles. Gargles! Get away from me, you gurgle. At? Is it the wrong way? I think it is. Gurgles! I think there are more. There's another one right there. Oh. Hey, Gurgle. Oh, that's where I came. Yeah. Another gurgle! Some of them come alive. Ooh, chest. Oh yeah, 106 gold. What the hell's that? What the hell's that red thing? Oh, this is from Gargoyle, I guess. I could go when I saw it. I don't want to take the hat.
This feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry.
What? I was just getting the gold. I like gold. And mushrooms. Call me looter, make the loot or something. Something like that. Lootie and the Blowfish. Lootie! Alright. They following us. What did that do?
Who's there?
What are you talking about? It's kind of hard to see.
Outside and breathe again. I haven't missed the sunlight, but I do miss fresh air. Stay on your guard.
Looks like a damn fighting pit.
Who's there?
It's not a match on me. Death fell. I am the king of the underworld. Come on. Malachite. What? Cats are staring at me. What? She won't carry my stuff yet. I'm doing something. Eat some dog meat. There we go.
Who's there?
Oh.
You knew
it.
Yeah.
Can't see me. Magical monster man, I choose you. She got it. Drop 10 pounds. Word out here. Can hear it. Oh, I see it. Stamina. Drain vitality. Staring at me. Your big chest. We got something back here. Oh yeah, big bags of gold. Got sanctified steel mace. I can't take either of them. Malachite. Already emptied it, right? All right, let's go. We looted it all we can, now we gotta go.
It's so good to, even in this weather, it's better than the.
Yeah. So light run to sell all the stuff we just got.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Got something to say?
Nope. Hey. Spanish dog. Random stuff. Take a nap. get 10 hours of sleep. Sleeps in that bed. This is all extra.
Walk in the steps.
Remind
of the
us of our place.
Wait, what? All right. Ooh. Let's go sell some stuff.
I don't take a look.
Yeah, you do. All right. Yeah, I don't think I want that. That's vampire armor. Got a bunch of it. I stripped down all them vampires.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
It's sitting. It's so open.
Well, I can make some glass weapons now. Excuse me.
Met my father. He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
Oh, I need quicksilver.
Welcome to war. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
I'm not undead like you. Bellator?
No offense, but you're not looking so good.
Well, thanks. Thanks a lot. Oh, that's right, I wanted to make arrows, even though I'm just using a crossbow.
What is it?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Steal on me. A lot of arrows now.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in White
Run. Yeah, why you keep saying that?
Got something for just about everybody in. Everything's
going in the back door. All right.
Do come back.
Where the hell did that come from?
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
That's nice.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
Visibility.
You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare.
Oh yeah?
Let me know if you need service.
I just guessed, really. I got a bunch of restore health potions, so that's cool.
You'll find
she's just hanging out.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Sure. Here.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Look a bit peaked.
I'm saying I'm sick.
Are you sure you shouldn't be home in bed?
The best. Can you be my father?
Still like to know where the money house is. Seems like all the other mods worked, but the money house is not here.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Nothing.
Hold on, Gagan.
that's good. Good for now.